de las partes que dan más satisfacción en este trabajo. Cuando uno los conoce el primer día, entran tímidos, que no se sienten muy seguros hablando español, y después de 4 semanas llegan y le hablan a uno en español y van muy contentos, con muchas habilidades para poder contar cosas más de lo que les pasa, describir, comparar, explicar, hacen preguntas, ya sobreviven sin ningún problema en un país donde se habla español.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi.
What do you think of ECUT so far?
I like it a lot. I think the programs are, the Spanish program is pretty rigorous. We're not really allowed to speak in English. It's really great. The building's really pretty. And the professors are great too.
¿Ves? Esta es la naranjilla, ¿recuerdas? Sí, que tiene aquí, en esta parte tiene los pelos.
Oh, ¿todavía están ahí?
Todavía están aquí, sí,
miren,
pero no te punzas, porque
It's awesome. Like they're really nice, and they finally figured out that I don't mind if they like correct me when I'm speaking Spanish. So I'm improving a little bit.
I mean, the small class size, at least that I'm participating in, is really awesome. And I mean, we already had like a couple of festivals, and we did dance class. So I mean, so far so good.
My Spanish has improved so much. Like, it's, I don't know how much of it is just like me getting comfortable and like realizing, wow, I actually do know a lot more Spanish than I thought. But I really do feel like I've learned so much, and just being able, and I've learned so many like conversational things that they can't really teach you in the classroom, so that's been really cool.